Hi, I'm Aaron from EasyBeat, and today I'll be showing you how to use our Australian-made EasyBeat 4000 with a carbon heat shrink rod. Turn on our machine. We have the power set only to 20%. Go through our menu to the heat shrink setting. You can hear the transformer hum, so we'll place it down back to 20%. Just place it on the job. And with a wet cloth, place it over the job, and that will pop out the dent.